Coach Nickerson, doing a little recruiting at the Flow Nationals. First off, Coach, what do you think of the rules, the expanded mat, and the riding time?
You know, I love it. You know, I think it gives us as coaches a better feel for, you know, how these guys are going to pan out in college. And, you know, just getting them to experience that now rather than their first collegiate match, I think it's great for the sport.
You are a little ways away from home. What are you, about 700-800 miles away from home?
Yeah, we're quite a ways here out on the East Coast. So, but yeah, it's a hike.
Looking at, you know, you guys are mainly, you're all Americans now. Two of the guys are Iowa guys. Mm-hmm. Looking at Moreno and Gadsden, and those are both Iowa guys. And then Earl's the anomaly from Florida. Yep. But looking at guys that, you know, you got a lot of Iowa guys on the team. What would it mean to you to bring some East Coast guys, some New York guys, you're from New York, bring them out to Ames?
You know, I think it's huge for our team. You know, I mean, we don't try to recruit just Iowa kids. We want the best kids in the country coming to Iowa State. And, you know, that's what we're about. That's what we're building. And, if, you know, to get some of these kids from out here, you know, with my connections and, you know, my roots out here, you know, that's what we're trying to do. That's why I'm here and just looking to continue to build.
Three All-Americans last year, three this year. Two of your All-Americans were two-time All-Americans. Going for their third next year, Moreno and Kyvan Gadsden.
Yep.
Both of them climbed up a little bit on the podium. That's good. You guys want improvement. But ultimately, you want those guys to win national titles. What do you got to do to get those guys to the top of the podium and bring home a team trophy?
You know, I think it's just continuing to build. You know, they both improved, like you said, this year. And, you know, just fine-tuning a few things. You know, I think they're both really close. They proved that this year. We knew that going in, that they both had a shot of getting to the finals and, you know, bringing home the national title. It's just working on a few different things. As a team, we're continuing to build. You know, we have all six of our national qualifiers coming back next year. They all scored points in the national tournament. We're bringing back all three of our All-Americans. And we've got some great young guys in the room. So, you know, we're going to continue to build. And, you know, next year, we're looking to be in the hunt.
I looked at Gabe Moreno this year, and there was a point in the season I didn't think he could fight his way out of a wet paper sack.
Sure.
I see him at the national tournament. He's winning matches. Mm-hmm. He's winning matches at the Big 12. When you look at a guy like that who kind of weathered the storm of the season, what do you say to the rest of you guys? Hey, learn from this guy. What do you say about Gabe Moreno?
Yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, his never quit attitude. You know, I think he went 2 months at the end of the season without a win. And, you know, for most guys, they're ready to pack it in at that point. And Gabe kept fighting. He kept coming in the room. He kept getting better every day. And, you know, he peaked at the national tournament. You know, he fought his way in the Big 12 tournament, upset the number one seed, won his spot to the national tournament, and went in the national tournament and had some great wins. You know, he's a fighter. That's what we like to see out of all of our athletes. And as you continue to see, we're going to peak our guys at the end of the season. You know, we've shown that our guys, they're going to be at their best come March.
Do you like catching up with the Cornell coaches when you come here?
Yeah, you know, they're a good group of guys. It's fun to get all of us together here and, you know, just bounce ideas off each other. And, you know, we're all here doing the same thing, trying to get that next best kid. So it's a fun atmosphere.
All right, Coach, you got anything else for me?
Go Flow.